what Helen said early on. Our words, they have power. They have more power than we know, more power than we can think of. You know, they change situations and they can give life and they can take it away the same way that they give it. And the way that we fight our battles and the way that we win isn't by listening to the words that try to tear us down and the words that we say to ourselves sometimes. And I don't know who I'm speaking to tonight, but I know that lately you've been hearing, you can't, you're not, you never will, you're defeated, you're worthless. There's no more going back for you. Well, I'm here tonight in the name of Jesus to declare otherwise, that tonight you will, you are worthy, you are beautiful, and that's what our God has to say. You are the son of a king, and you're the daughter of a king. And this is how we fight our battles. It's no other way that we can do it. When we come to the house of the Lord, and we put our feet on the stage, or we put our feet on that ground, to stand up, into praise, into worship, it's when we start to fight. And when we start to fight, the demons have to flee. The mountains have to move. And the sickness, it has to disappear. So tonight I want to hear everybody declaring his holy name. And I don't want to hear anymore, I can't, anymore I won't. I want to hear I will. Because you are created like him. And you are his sons and his daughters. And that's why I declare victory and blessing. I declare blessings over your life.
This is how Sing his name, sing his name, sing.